Good morning. My name is Mark. I'm project engineer of Dubai Design Group. Today we deliver on site mixer machine for foam concrete. Because as you can see in our site, our villa which we are making, on the rooftop we need to make slope. And as it's already thick slab there, and this material is very light, if to compare with concrete, this is have more advantages if we will use it. And also by this material we can make perfect slope to if when will come rain, it will go direct to drain points. After that foam concrete filling, we will put membrane waterproofing, two coats with L-shape return to protect roof fully from water. As you can see, down is our machine for mixing of foam concrete. It will be located there. And after hose will go like this by already made protection, and it will go upstairs on rooftop. Because length of hose is around 200 meters and pressure of machine is very high. This is allows us to bring all this foam concrete on the height of 12 meters of our building. When they will bring hose upstairs, they will start to work in rooftop area. In advance, as we have here up lights, which will make architectural lights for columns, for corners, for our future decorative wall with mosaic, we prepared in advance wiring and pipes to make diameter of our up light, architectural light, to not fill it with foam concrete. To after we can make waterproofing inside, to install waterproof up light and to connect it to main power.
No, it's not wrong, it's different design, or it's same design.
No.
А вон уже поломанная.
Но есть некоторые кусочки поломанные.
Нет, по центру должно идеально, подожди.